Because that way I could put you in your place once and for all.
Well, you can certainly try.
Unfortunately, I can't, because I have a company to run. And you might have heard, we have a press conference tonight.
What press conference?
We are reintroducing Brooke's bedroom line. And the new face of Forrester. Has a ring to it, doesn't it?
What are you talking about? We have struggled for the past 2 months to bring some respectability back to the name of Forrester. And now you're going to do that? You're going to ruin everything.
Well, you might think that, but I see it differently. I'm just letting the fashion industry know that during this turmoil, I'm still in charge. I'm still calling all the shots. Forrester Creations is and always will be a company run by Brooke Logan, with her style, her vision, her agenda.
I built this company. Eric and I built this company. And every item of clothing, every line that goes out of here has the Forrester label on it, not Logan.
Well, maybe someday I'll change that, too.
You know, I don't think I've ever hated you more than I do at this moment.
Well, I'm sure you do. But let me give you a little piece of advice. I could banish you from here, Stephanie. One word from me, and you're gone. And the same goes for your son. He's either with me or he's against me. And if he's against me, he's out of here.
You can't run this business without Ridge.
I used to think that, but now I don't. Because Rick has shown himself to be quite adept.
He's not a designer.
No, but Amber's showing great promise in that area.
Are you nuts?
And I'm sure someday my daughter would like to take a place in this company.
I understand now.
I see. I see what the real agenda is for Brooke Logan. You'd like to remove my half of the family out of this whole business, wouldn't you?
No. But if you force my hand, I will. And it's only out of my sheer generosity that I even let you set foot in my office. That and the fact that you really can't hurt me anymore, Stephanie. You ought to be out to pasture with the rest of the cows. Now, if you don't mind, I'm really very busy. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
I don't know how. I don't know how long it's going to take me, and I don't know when. But I'm going to bring you down. I promise you that.